I hope you're happy now, Jacob.
He's told you. I want you to understand one thing. You have a choice.
What choice?
You can do what he asks, or you can go. Leave us to discuss our issues.
So now, after all this time, you've decided to stop ignoring me. 35 years I lived on this island, and all I ever heard was your name over and over. Richard would bring me your instructions, all those slips of paper, all those lists. And I never questioned anything. I did as I was told. But when I dared to ask to see you myself, I was told, you have to wait. You have to be patient. But when he asked to see you, he gets marched straight up here as if he was Moses. So, why him? What was it that was so wrong with me? What about me?
What about you?
I can't hear you.
They're coming.
Only one song worth singing. They may try and sell you, 'cause it has.